Friends, increased level of pollution has become an alarming situation in today's hectic life. Our delicate skin has become prone to multiple problems, which further makes our skin look dull. That's why we need to take care of our skin with the help of natural remedies. Take one potato and make a paste of it in the mixer. Gently massage your face with the paste for some 10 minutes, then leave it for 15 minutes and wash it. You will find the lost glow back for sure. Take 1 teaspoon of wheat flour, milk and honey each. Mix them well and apply the paste on your face for some 10 minutes, then wash it away. It rejuvenates your skin absolutely. Take 1 teaspoon of gram flour and sesame oil each. Make a paste of it and gently massage your face with that. After doing it for few times, you'll find your skin softer than before. Wrinkled skin many a times becomes quite embarrassing for us. If we mash a banana and massage our face with that, we can definitely get rid of our wrinkled skin. We hope that the natural remedy suggested here will surely be helpful to you all.